Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Tiger King forces, welcome back. Hope you guys had a happy Thanksgiving. I hope you guys had a wonderful day yesterday and today as well. Be careful out there with the whole Black Friday thing. I know it's kind of later on during the day, but it gets crazy. Okay, let's talk about Tiger King today. What's going on with the market and everything? Let's see here. Oh, there we go. I'm sorry about that. Okay, coin market cap. Let's see what's going on. Oh, look, 0.0004. Okay, so let's take a look at the 1 day chart. This is our 1 day chart today. We definitely dipped into the seven. I'm gonna call it 37 and 40 because the numbers are just, it's too many zeros to be saying the zeros over and over and over again. So we dipped at 37. We're back at 4. That's good. Okay. 399. Okay. So definitely negative news on the whole crypto market. China, India. You guys can look it up. What's going on? There's a couple bans trying to happen in. There's a ban trying to happen in India, but most likely the people there are probably going to protest it, and that's not really going to go through. China FUD again. You know something? Hey, it's China. You guys should be used to it by now. Why does the American market and the rest of the world market care so much about China? I don't know. It's crazy. It's dumb to me, you know. They ban crypto so many times, so many different ways. It just seems like they're just lowering the price so they can actually buy the dip themselves secretly and trade. That's the big theory behind it. So definitely, chart looking good. Now, why does the chart look good? You're going to be like, well, it's still red, Alan. You know, something it's not really climbing. Because we've hit consolidation. You see that 3.9 going back to 4? That means people are not willing to sell their coins. That means that we have support. That means that there's a community back there that are like, no, we're not going to sell at a loss. Or we're not going to sell past this price. We're not willing to sell. You know, basically saying, we got rid of the paper hands. All the people left are diamond handing this thing, you know. Some people probably trading in and out of it. Who knows? Only they know. But all I can tell you is when we hit a place like this, although the whole market is doing negative, and if you don't believe me, let's go take a look at some of these prices. Bitcoin, 54K. It was at 57, 59, bobbing around there. Now we're down. Dogecoin, 20 cents. Jesus Christ, Dogecoin, you're killing me. But I hope you get back up, man. Shiv, also not doing so good. Oh, Cardano, where have you been, Cardano? What happened to you? Why are you so low? Okay, so as you guys can see, the whole market is down, okay? There might be a little bit of green. That's not enough. That's only trying to make up for the loss that just sold off. Everything's a little bit down. Even Ethereum, 4,000. And you know what's the good news about Ethereum being low in price? If you're trying to get into Tiger King, not pay you so much gas fee, you know, do it at night, the transaction. You pay less gas fee because Ethereum is cheaper. That's actually pretty good. Everything else that you guys see down here, all red. Any green? Nope, just red. So, market as a whole, not doing good. Tiger King holding on. The community is like, nope, we don't want to go past these numbers here. We want to go up. And that's good. That's showing support. When you find consolidation like this, that you just, it looks like a little heartbeat monitor, you know, beep, 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 up and down, but it's just moving horizontally, you know, sideways. That means you found consolidation and support. People are not willing to basically sell past that. As you can see, we keep bobbing from 3.9 to 4. That means people are not willing to sell. That means that you can see support in this coin. And that means that this might be floor number one before it decides to pump again. Now, we have a couple good catalysts. Tiger King on Netflix, still top 10. We also gonna have a couple more episodes on Netflix for Tiger King, I believe December. And there is a high percentage chance that we will be mentioned on the show. The coin will be mentioned in the show. Now, why is this pretty good catalyst. And the reason is those people that don't know about the coin will know about the coin. And Netflix will bring the name Tiger King coin to every single American home that has Netflix, right? Which is most of them. Like I said before, if you don't have Netflix, you must be living under a rock or something, because everybody has Netflix nowadays. Kind of odd for people not to have it, you know? So it's going to bring a pretty good catalyst. I made other videos. I used to say, hey, the Netflix show, some people might take it as buy the rumor, sell the news. I don't believe that's the type of catalyst we have here. I honestly believe we have a prolonged catalyst, okay? What does that mean? That it's going to make Tiger King be trending and be in everybody's, you know, Netflix top 10 for quite a while. And some people didn't understand that. Some people wanted to take it like if it was just going to be a news. Well, guess what? Tiger King coin didn't get an update. There wasn't any other news except for like the Forbes article that we had. But that was a little bit after the second season came out. So people are trying to play this coin like they play everything else. And I'm going to tell everybody, it doesn't work the same way. Okay, our coin is different. In the sense that it's more of a trend. It's more about the fan base. It's more popularity. It's more getting our name out there. And that takes time. That takes time. That's not going to happen in 24 hours. When I have people tell me, hey, Alan, it's not pumping. The show just came out. I was like, well, I wasn't expecting it to pump just because the show came out. I explained to them, I believe it's a prolonged catalyst. It's going to take a little bit of time before we start taking off here. We got to get the word out. We got to get our name out. Netflix is helping, doing a big time help. And if our coin is mentioned on the show, it's going to be even better. Why? Because these fans, there was like 60 million views on the first season. These 60 million people might be interested in buying a little bit of Tiger King. Hey, some people might put $20, $100. Some people might put $5,000 in it. You know, you never know. All I know is that we find support here. We're not willing to trade below this. And that's pretty good. People don't want to sell their Tiger King. People want to buy more Tiger King. They want to buy the dip. They want to accumulate more because we know that our apps are about to be released. We know that there's bullish catalysts still coming our way. And guess what? This coin isn't done pumping. So therefore, I say, share the news. You want to ever invite anybody else on? Perfect time to invite anybody else on. If you're down on your amount of investment, hey, there's a perfect dip right now where you can basically accumulate more coins at a lower price and therefore bring your average down. That's just how the game works. And if you play it correctly, you're always going to win. Now, I believe that soon we should start moving back up. With the whole negative news on crypto that's going on, I'm happy that Tiger King is holding on strong. If you go into Reddit, there's a lot of posts there where people are like, I'm not willing to sell my Tiger King. You know, we're going to be holding strong past all this negative crypto news. Let everybody else sell off. We're going to stay with our coins. Okay. The people that came in sold. If you sold at a loss, I don't know what to tell you, my friend. To be honest with you, you haven't lost anything until you sell. Because they could easily pump tomorrow, and if you sold at a loss, then you're not making that back up. So, like I said, if you're down and you're thinking about selling, you might want to reconsider and say, you know something? I technically haven't lost anything yet until I make it a reality and actually sell. So, my suggestion, if you're down on it, average down, buy the dip, accumulate more coins. The more coins you have, when it pumps, the more money you're actually going to be making. So think about it. Consider that. For those people that are new and trying to think about buying into a coin, this is a pretty good coin to add to your whole portfolio. And the reason why is because, like I said, we found support here. That means that if people don't want to go lower than this, there's only one direction we can honestly go, and that's up. So therefore, think about it, consider it, put it in your portfolio, add a little bit of Tiger King. Hey, it's going to be a pretty cool ride from now on. I honestly think that positive things are coming to Tiger King, and I honestly think that this is just the beginning. If you look at other charts, here, I'll show you some other charts. I don't know if Weeble will actually have here, let's look at SHIB. One of the most popular coins recently, SHIB, and let's look at them 1 year. Okay, look at SHIB. Some people are like, well, look at SHIB. It had a massive pump, but it's had pumps before. Like back here on May 2021, it definitely was really high, and then it massively sold off. Then found consolidation support, like I was saying about Tiger King, and then guess what? Look, bloop, 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 massive pumps again. But I think that if we compare the chart, Tiger King is basically in this little pump back here on April 2021 for SHIB. This is probably our pump recently. And the reason why is because we're not even past 1 billion market cap. So I think we're over here. So that means if we're over here and we find consolidation just like SHIB did, we should see these other pumps. Now, it doesn't exactly have to follow SHIB's chart because we're getting more and more people every single day into the market. So we, instead of having so much consolidation here, we might actually see this giant pump further closer to us down here. Okay, so like I said, I think we're down here. We might get a bigger pump here. So very bullish. I'm very bullish about this coin, honestly. Hopefully SHIB starts stabilizing soon here for those people that are holding it. I didn't mean to use you guys' chart, especially if it sold off a little bit here. Here, just for the SHIB people. Happy face, okay? Okay, so definitely go into CoinGecko. Type in Tiger King. As you guys can see, my history, it has it there already. And there's this little smiley face. Go click it. I already voted, so I can't vote again. Make sure people know that you're looking at the coin. Look, 4012. It's just bobbing. Just bobbing right there. It's not selling off anymore. They're like, we don't want to sell off no more. This is our price here. This is where we're staying. You don't like it? Oh, well. We're holding strong. All right? So, everybody have a wonderful night. Remember, we found consolidation. We found support. We're not selling off. That means perfect time to buy the dip, average down, and also get people in. Add it to your portfolio. It will have another pump. It will see the sunlight once again. We will hear it roar once again. All right? Have a wonderful night.